unfortunately, that's how it happens, especially nowadays. Everyone's like, nope. And because they know that they will have a big problem, and they're expecting huge losses, they want to stay afloat whatever way, and they don't want to get the banks involved to lend them money. So they try to do anything and everything. They don't care if they destroy their reputation in the meantime, because people will still just go to the cheapest hotel or whatever.
Let's see what we booked without the room.
Suddenly.
No.
What do you want?
Okay, then we'll stop with you too.
That's pretty funny.
Yes, sir, you can follow as well.
Okay. Well, why not? Sorry.